Welcome to RS Technology. In this video series, we will discuss about how to make this kind of animating web page. In this video, I have used one background image, one rat image, one cat image, and one dog image. Let's get started coding. It's very easy. In this video, I have used only HTML and basic CSS. So let's get started. This is HTML boilerplate. Here I have to use background. So I'm writing here background. Background image is bz.jpg. So bz.jpg, this one. Okay, we need some CSS for background, so I'm writing here background repeat, because I don't want to repeat the background. That's why I'm using background repeat, no repeat. Next one is background size. We need one background size here, so 100% into 100%. So I'm writing here 100% space 100%. Okay, next one is we need background attachment fixed. We want to fix the background, that's why we need to use background attachment fixed. Okay, now come on the next part. Now we have to use marquee tag for animate the videos, like animate the rat, cat and dogs images. Okay, so we need marquee tag here, marquee open, and here we need only direction and scroll amount. No need of behavior here, so I'm deleting this. We need here scroll amount, means what's the speed you need to scrolling. Scroll amount, scroll amount 16, and direction right, direction equals to right. We want to, that's why I'm using direction right. And in this we need all images, like image 1, a.gif, b.gif and c.gif. So we need image tag, img tag, and here a.gif. Second, img tag, b.gif, and so on. I have used here some tags like ampersand emsp. Emsp, it means we need space between the images, that's why I'm using here and emsp. Okay, and here I have given some width like 22%, 11% and 4% for image size. Here we need some br tag for shifting the images on the road. So I'm using here br tag for shifting the images on the road. Okay, so let's save it and run it like this. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.